Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
I really wanted to do it.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. Oh, boy, don't try that at home, people. Sierra's ducking in behind Diaz's rear wing.
Really?
Just slingshots past him going into the corner.
I think I heard something suspicious. I'll take a closer look.
I really...
This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
I think I just heard something.
Let me just
For
those of you new to endurance racing, you gotta cover as much ground as possible with the end of the time. When the time's up, we have our winner. There is still plenty of time left, folks, and anything can happen. So that's Bruno Diaz. Came in third last year on this track. For newcomers to endurance races, let me remind you that this is different from Pride. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. I mean, the level of technical engineering on display today, it's
something very...